Abductor pull number one, standing on two parallel legs. Inhale, shift the weight to the right foot. Exhale, bring the left foot to rest on top of the right. Inhale, let the left side of the pelvis melt towards the floor, and exhale, using the abductors of the right hip, pull the pelvis back to neutral. Repeat for a total of 4 to 8 sequences. Release the hip towards the floor, and exhale to activate the abductors on the standing side, and then come back to center. Repeat on the second side. Inhale to change your weight. Exhale to bring the foot to rest on top of the other one. As you inhale, let the side melt towards the floor, and exhale, use the abductors on the supporting side to pull the pelvis back to neutral. Finish by standing on 2 feet.